How are we doing? I'm Luke Frazier, the founder and music director of the American Tops Orchestra, and I am so excited to see you in the beautiful David Rubenstein atrium. Luckily, David Rubenstein is a friend of the orchestra, and we're so grateful that he's also provided this space for New York. Isn't it incredible right here on the Lincoln Center campus? When you see these students, you're going to see why we believe in all of them. So we do this every year, and we have incredible supporters. This year, I'm delighted to thank the Dwight D. Opperman Foundation and Julie Opperman for being the lead sponsor of NextGen. Thank you so much. One explanation about what you're going to hear. These students are all still in college, which is amazing when you hear them sing. And the instruction, the only directive for this competition, the only rule, per se, was they had to sing pieces written before 1970. That's so much of where my heart is. That's so much of what I believe we need to preserve, because I think it's getting lost faster and faster in the arts world. So you're going to hear incredible interpretations of music written before 1970. They each get two pieces. I'm going to invite our musicians up on the stage. Come on up, musicians, so you can play for everybody. Dan Mercury, Greg Watkins, Dave Sanders, Alex Tang. And by the way, I'm going to show you a fun video of them that they just did earlier this week. All right, Miss Madison Russell, are we ready to get going? All right, let's hit it. Here we go.
Hi, I'm David Mejia. I am from Brownsville, Texas, and I will be singing Vanilla Ice Cream from She Loves Me. Where was I? I'm so sorry about last night. It was a nightmare in every way, but together you and I will laugh at last night someday. I sat there waiting in that cafe, and never guessing that you were fat, that you were near. You were outside looking bald. Dear friend, I am so sorry about last night. Last night, I was so nasty. Well, he deserved it, but even so, that George is not like this George. This is a new George that I don't know. Somehow, it all reminds me of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. 'Cause right before my eyes, the man that I despise has turned into the man I like. It's almost like a dream, and as strange as it may seem, he came to offer me. My name is David Mejia. I am from Brownsville, Texas, and I will now be singing Alma Mia by Maria Greve.
Fingiendo una existencia siempre llena de dicha y de placer. Si yo comprara un alma como la mía, cuántas cosas secretas le contaría. Oh, se con suave aliento.
Second place male winner is David Mejia.